What is up, people? In this video, I will be playing my next ARAM as Shaco. This is a beastly ARAM. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace. What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. This time playing as Shaco. Ouch. Wow, what a great start to this video. This is going to be tons of fun, though, because Shaco is one of those people that just wrecks face in an ARAM. So I'm gonna pop a potion. I did buy 5 of them, and I started with 2 Doran's rings because I'm going like hardcore AP, because AP Shaco is OP. See what I did there? But this is gonna be fun because we have Heimer and Zira and Jarvan. If Jarvan wants to move, which he probably won't, because you know that's League of Legends for you, but they also have a really good team and they have Teemo, so this is gonna be war. This is gonna be war. So we'll see what happens. I'm looking forward to this. Whether we win or lose, this is going to be a lot of fun. Yup. Look at that. Those bush traps. All I'm going to do for like the first 20 minutes of this game is just throw my shivs and keep Jack in the Boxes in the bushes, because that's Shaco's main thing. Especially with a Teemo, he's not going to be able to put a mushroom in a bush because of me, so that just works out perfectly. Other than that, I guess I'll just hit some minions, but I'm afraid of that Karthus and I'm afraid of that Brand most of all. So I gotta be careful. We'll just look pretty, throw a shiv or not. I gotta do something. I'll just sit in this bush. How about that? I'll put another Jack in the Box in here. This is gonna be like a show. I'm just gonna sit in a box, or sit in a bush. Wow, sit in a box? That would be OP. But I'm just gonna sit in a bush and wait. I'm just gonna have some fun, you know? Enjoy the show, and then when they least expect it, I'm just gonna pop out and do some crazy stuff. Let's put that back there. I don't know who she thinks she is getting rid of that. Oh, that hurts, doesn't it? It hurts, doesn't it? In fact, I could just take over this bush because Teemo doesn't have his mushroom yet. I was already playing as if Teemo was level 6. That's a fail. Let's put another trap in there. They can't do anything. They're so pushed back right now. Oh, look at this. Look at this Brand. Look at this Brand. Ooh. Fail. The fails. I'll put one into my invisible or invisibility just so I can have it. But that's the last thing I'm going to max. I'm just going to have a lot of fun with this. Let me just put that right underneath that turret to be a troll. Oh, it's so much fun. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. I don't know what she thinks she's doing. Like, we got Shaco and Heimer on an ARAM. That's OP. That's the perfect roll of the dice. You can't do anything. Look at that turret. They can't even kill that Heimer turret, and I'll just put a Jack in the Box inside of it. That's the new turret coming to a house near you. Batteries not included. The perfect turret. It's a Jack in a Box and an actual turret in one. Alright, well, they got rid of that, so I'll just put one right here. Let me put another one into the turret, the Jack in the Box. I'm going to call everything a turret because I'm so focused on Heimer's moves. And I know people want me to play Heimerdinger for some weird reason, but come on now, it's Heimerdinger. Maybe in an ARAM, if like the game gives it to me, but like a Summoner's Rift situation, I don't know if I can handle that. Plus, I've never really played him before. You're dead. That's the beginning. That's one of many. That is one of many kills right there. Ooh. Wait. Yep, you're dead. You're dead. That was worth it. That's the one time I'll support that silly statement. That was worth. That was worth all across the board. Wait. There you go. Come get it. Come get the health. Maybe I can lure him into that. Let Teemo go for it. Yup. You're dead. Oh no, you're so lucky. You're so lucky, you stupid little Yordle. I'm gonna kill you. You just wait. All Teemos must die. What I'm gonna do though is I'm gonna put a box down there. And then I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna send my clone in to do my dirty work, okay? So this is how we play. Come at me, bro. I got a last hit out of that. I'm so good. I'm so pro. Watch how they're gonna fall for that later, though. That's the best part. They can't even tell the difference. Alright, let me just wait now. I've had my moment to shine. I'm just gonna wait a little bit now. Ouch, ouch. That was a good little skittle right there. I'm just gonna wait and buy my time. This is what Shakos do. Oh, let's just fill that back up, too. Since you were so nice enough to, like, get its attention, I'll put another one there. Look at these guys! Ugh! Oh, I just walked into that, but he didn't do anything. He has, like, no AP right now. So I can take a couple of those. Wow, this Tristana. That was perfect. That was perfect. So good. So good! My team is so good! This is music to my, well, I guess eyes. I was gonna say ears, but that wouldn't make sense. This is just a beautiful sight, put it that way. Ugh, have one of those. And I'll put this down here. Oh snap. I'll just pop my barrier for funsies. I think Heimer tried to suicide right there and failed. You don't suicide when Karthus is ulting. What is that? Now I really gotta wait. Oh, there you go. There you go, Yordle. Take some of that. Take some of that, you stupid Yordle. Alright, yep, there's one there for you too, Teemo. Just go pay it a visit. Just say hi to it. Oh, wait, I have my alt, so let's do a little bit of this. Sup? Oh, he knows. He knows. Oh, I got a kill. GG. GG. I don't know what happened there. I don't know what happened there, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Shaco OP. 2-0. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Wait. Wait. Oh, I forgot. I'm melee. You know, I don't know how that happened. I, for a second, thought I was ranged. Fail. Put another trap in there and just run, I guess. What more can I really do right now? This is how you play Shaco on an ARAM. You just sit in a bush and wait. You wait for your chance to shine. This Heimerdinger is doing damage though, like are you serious? This guy's building a Rabidons, he knows. You go hard AP on this map. Alright, we will wait. Nope, I'm gonna have to try again. Uh-oh. Yeah, she's trying to get a feel, I was scared. Man, we have this on lock, like we just need to push that tower and it's done. We need like an ace or something. So I don't know when we want to initiate that, but here's a heal, because I'm a nice guy like that. Alright. I gotta make the plays now. I gotta make the plays. Yep. Put a jack in the box right there. That health was not worth it. She's like less health than she was before. Oh wow. Oh wow, the plays. The plays. You're still dead though. Alright, my ult is back up. Everyone's favorite clone. Let me just wait. I don't know how long this lasts. I don't really play Shaco, but I guess I'll just do this. Yep, they know. They know. They're used to it now. They're scared. I'll just put him right there, but he's dead anyway, whatever. I was gonna put him right where Heimer put his turret just now. This Teemo, he doesn't know what to do. Ooh, nice try, but I got the moves. No wall can stop me. No wall at all can stop me. Wow, my turret, wait till I get like pure AP. I have 3,000 gold right now, just wait until I get like a Rabidons or something. Those turrets are gonna hurt so much. I'm so excited, I might just die just to get it. But I'm gonna just farm gold. Maybe I could even flawless this. I've actually had two flawless ARAMs, one is Soraka and Gangplank. So, have some of that, and I'll just wait. Yeah, this Karthus is gonna have a rough, rough time, unfortunately. I'll probably just max my E first, because this is looking under control right now. Just put that there. You're dead. Yup. Yup. That ult doesn't even matter. It doesn't even hurt. Stop tickling me. Stop tickling me! Alright, back in the bush. But yeah, this is basically why Shaco is just ridiculous in an ARAM. Because not even Teemo can enter this bush to get rid of me. You're dead. Wow. Yep, it's about that time where we take the tower now. It's about that time. Poor Teemo. Poor Yordle. Uh-oh. Wait, I could kill him. What is that? I'm like running away from someone I can kill. I am not with it right now. It's too late. It's too late in the night for me to be doing this. But we're winning. I'm gonna get to like 5k gold and then die just to say I... Actually, I'll try and flawless it. You know what? I'll try and flawless it. But no promises. I'm just that annoying clown that just gets the job done. I help my team get kills. It's support Shaco. Wow. That was a bad place to land. That was a bad place to land. Right in front of me and right behind my Jack in the Box. Fail sauce. Nope. Where am I? Yeah, someone else can get that. I need to die as soon as possible anyway. Even though I'm going for a flawless, I need to die so I could go by. Alright, let's just put one of these right there. Crap. There just had to be a mushroom there. That was really bad timing. Yeah, this Zira is like 5,000 gold. She knows. We're stacking gold. As soon as we die, it's game over. Like 100%. It would honestly be better for them not to kill us at this point. And that's a bad situation to be in. I'm just gonna put that right there. I don't even know where I put that trap. I think they got it, so it's gone. Yeah, I'm just gonna start putting Jack in the Boxes everywhere. I'm not even gonna waste any time. Someone else can get that. Someone else get that, please. It gives mana too, so Heimer, it's all yours. Let me just tell them. Oh wait, he got it. Cause yeah, that gives both health and mana, so you know. It's a good item to get. You're dead. Finally, I got another kill. Let me just go in here. Oh, look at me, I'm low health. Oh no, come get me. Come get me. Oh, are you serious? He died right there. If he had gotten a little closer, I would have got like 2 kills right there. That's horrible luck. That's the game telling me I need to die now. So I'm gonna do something crazy. Like that. You're dead. I was hoping someone would kill me right after that. That was my game plan. Alright. Wait for it. I'm gonna do some ninja stuff. I don't want it! I don't want it! If I die, it's a good thing. Someone else take that. Yeah, there we go. Trust me. I have 2 objectives here. Go flawless and go back and buy so I can go kill them. Oh wait, and then I have this, so let's live longer. Let's pop the heals. Oh! Yep, you're dead. Bye-bye. This guy thought he was gonna kill me. I have barrier too, so he can ult and I'll just block it. Man, Shaco, you OP. You need a nerf. Nerf Shaco 2013. Let's get this going. Alright, put a trap there. Ouch, ouch. Yeah, come after me. Come after me, walk into this trap. Wait. Oh, screw you, Yordle! Screw you! Alright, there we go. This is like a buffet right now, and everything on the menu is lit up. I can get anything I want. I feel like a kid in a candy store. I'm gonna get Rabidons. We'll start off with that. Let's, maybe Lichbane, maybe, but we'll get the, Codex. Then we'll get the Sorcerer's Shoes, and then we will not get potions. We'll just save up that money. I think it's time to get some kills, if I wasn't doing that already. Yeah, I'm 5-1, not too bad, but let's get more. Let's get more now. Because when you go AP Shaco, that E is just ridiculous, along with the Jack in the Box. So let's have some fun. Whoop! You're dead. Aw, Heimer, you KS'er. That was definitely a death, though. Aw, I stepped on that like a noob, and now the Jack in the Box is gonna attack the minions. Alright, let's regroup. Let's collect myself. Pretty sure there's no mushrooms in here. Teemo has never touched this bush yet. Alright, let's try this again. You're dead. Oh well, Heimer's gonna KS me again, but that's good. As long as they die. The point is, I do some nasty damage. I do some nasty damage. Yeah, 294 ability power isn't bad. Just like one shiv and whoever hits next is gonna get that kill. That's why I was kind of thinking of Lichbane, but I'm technically playing ranged at this point, so I don't think I'd be able to follow up with a auto attack or anything like that right now. This bird is desperate. Uh-oh. I hit the wrong person, but wow, that did a lot of damage. That did a lot of damage. I'm just gonna taunt them. I'm gonna dance. Look at this. Look at these OP dance skills. Zero's like 7,000 gold. Yeah, alright. I've been there. It's a glorious feeling when you're just stacking money in an ARAM. Especially when you're telling the enemy. Oh, woo! That damage! That Shiv Shaco damage. That is redick. That is redick. Let me just put this guy in there. Alright. We'll play as Clone Shaco now. Nope. You can't tell the difference. You can't tell the difference. Oh my god. Alright, that didn't do anything. But yeah, we're all doing that OP damage now. I think this is GG. Oh my god. Karthus? What Karthus? What Karthus? Oh, the damage. Oh, this Heimer's so ballsy. This Heimer's like a Jarvan right now. How did that happen? Oh, come on. Get the Yordle! Yep, I got him. Mission accomplished. GG. We can lose now and I don't even care. I killed the Yordle. Alright, what do we want? A Void Staff. I should just be a troll and get a Void Staff. Even like a Haunting Guise would be good. I think I'll just save up for the Deathfire though. That's an item I haven't gotten in like months. I can't remember the last time I bought a Deathfire Grasp. I'm probably not even going to use it once I get it. But we have this. Everyone's favorite. The Large Rod. Oh, that's a dead bird. Wow. Like, I knew this was going to be war, but this is crazy. This is cray. This is cray. Damn. That like 9,000 gold legendary Zira. I want her to go flawless. It's so good when people go flawless in an ARAM. Let me just put a trap in there. AKA a box. Yep, 8,000 gold. If she dies, wow. I almost want her to die because she'll be able to get everything. Alright, let's just get this. What's Teemo gonna do, really? Karthus, the innocent bystander. Alright, let me put a... Actually, oh, he's lucky. I was gonna throw something right at his face. Death to all Yordles. Alright, let's do this. Let's walk around a little bit. Yep, come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Ooh! The 1-2! The 1-2! The Shaco and the Clone Shaco, my god. AP Shaco, 2013. It's nothing new, but I'm bringing it back. Holy crap, that was like one shot each. Death. Alright, I'll just wait. I'll just wait. I could probably kill that bird, but I want that Yordle. Oh, they know. They know. Or at least they're just thinking like they know. Crap, I put that in the wrong spot. I mean, I doubt they're ever gonna touch this bush anyway, like seriously. Oh! Oh crap, that hit me, but I'm invisible. You need an Oracles. Alright, I'll just wait. I'll just pick my target wisely. Wow, the waste of the Zonias. That's how scurred they are. That's how scurred they are. Alright, there's a mushroom in there, obviously. Yep, let's be real. That is not strategy, Teemo. Yordles don't have strategy. All right, I'll just wait. They gotta push eventually, and if not, then we'll just push. Is this Tristana AFK? Nope. Thank God. She's 2-8, really? Because it just feels like she's doing really well. That's weird. Then again, she set up like every single kill by jumping in, so I'm gonna say she's 8-2 right now, and not 2-8. Yoink. Let's just put that right there. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Yeah, this Tristana needs to stop. You need to stop. Seriously. She needs to get some kills. There's no need to, like, be cray anymore. Yeah, let's just take this inhibitor now. Wow. Wow, the death. The death. Yep. That hurts, doesn't it? That hurts. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Damn, that Brand ult lasted like 3 days. Seriously. His turret got a triple. That's insane. Yep, just get the inhibitor. What's Teemo gonna do, really? Let's save him for later. Alright, got Deathfire Grasp. Now I'm gonna get the Void Staff. Man, this is OP. This shouldn't be allowed. Oh, wow. Really? Really? An auto attack would have killed him. Now you're dead. That sucks. Alright, we got the inhibitor. I'm gonna wait like 10 seconds just so I can get this blasting wand. I'm pretty sure it'll only take like 10 seconds. It's good that Tristana got that. Yeah, in like 5 seconds I'll have enough for the blasting wand. So I'll take my time. There is no rush, really. I would laugh if we lost, though. Alright, there we go. I thought I couldn't buy it for a second. So anyway, it's been like 2 years since I bought this item, so it deals 15% of target's champion maximum health in magic damage. And she has 10k gold, awesome. 10k gold. Yeah, she might just need to die just to have more fun. Alright. I think at this point, I'll just get the Void Staff and then magic resistance. Wow. 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 Yep, you're dead. I might die too. Never mind. Alright, where's my clone? Where's my clone? Why can't I use my clone? Am I just tripping out? Oh, I already used him. Wow. Wow, I need to go to bed. Alright, seriously. And now he's dead. I wasted all that time thinking he wasn't alive. And then he just died. What a waste. Alright, well, I guess that's game over. Unless something crazy happens. But Jarvan is gonna kill that bird the first chance he gets. Jarvan is like a really tall cat. And he just doesn't like birds. Oh wow, this sucks. I should have just barriered that to be realistic. Oh, now we gotta kill them again. This should just be ended. This is illegal. I've never seen such a strong Heimerdinger. That's ridiculous. Yep, you're dead. Barrier. And I'm still dead, whatever. End the game! Oh my god, Heimer! Why are you so strong? That's wrong. Yep. You're an egg now. Aw, look at Teemo being a team player, putting a mushroom on the egg. A lot good that did, though. That Yordle needs to die one more time before we end this game. Every Yordle must be sacrificed. Seriously. But wow, that makes me want to play Heimerdinger. That's ridiculous. That is too much damage. What does he even have? Just the Rabadons and the Rylai's, and yeah, the Leandris would definitely deal that damage. Yup, that's GG. Hopefully I can get there to see that Nexus fall in person. Get the Yordle! No, 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 leave Teemo alone. Leave him! No! I want him! They never just let me have the fun, do they? But that's game over. And that's Aram Shaco. Disturbingly overpowered, for some reason. At least when you build AP. Can we kill this Karthus? Yep, we can. I didn't even have to move. Seriously. too much fun. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. And make sure to let me know who you think the game is going to give me in the next ARAM. Peace. I'll put your hands up.